Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed as loud. We got into a drifted bag and then we got upside. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side.
In your room where you're in your living room, you're in, you know, you're not outdoors, getting aerodynamics wet behind the riders. Having these handlebars all the way up, it's going to take all the pressure off your lower back and actually apply it to your core. Okay? So what I want you to do is I want you to just step over the frame, but do not sit on the seat just yet. Now I'm going to get you clipped in. Like I said, it's similar to getting clipped in like ski bike. So your foot's going to hook in, and you're going to press down and feel the pain. I'm going to guide your foot. Feel how that hooks right there. Now balance on your right foot. Perfect. Sit on the seat. This one's going to be a little bit easier. We're going to grab this, you feel that hook, now just start pedaling. Press down on your heel while you're doing stuff. There you go, perfect. Sorry, well, you're on 78% resistance, that's why this turns resistance down. So this is your resistance knob, you turn to left to decrease your resistance, you turn to the right to decrease your resistance, okay? Now, one, this one will see you will trip off the Bluetooth, so you can actually hear the sound. Your volume control on the left. So as you can see, your pace is measured by your revolution. What is this wire connects to the longer, it connects down
grab those weights. I want you to keep your legs big the whole time. Nice and slowly. Keep your arms
Nice and slow. We're just going to
lift the
weights
over our shoulders and bring
them
back down. 3, 2, 1. Let's sit up nice and slow. Back down. Lift up.
Yes, Miss Love, she's awesome.
Lift up. Back down. Lift up. Hold it here. Hold it here. Shrugging the shoulders. We lift it up.
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to be doing that.
Well, yeah, I mean, this is an hour workout, so you're about halfway through right now. So it's at this point, it makes a little bit more sense doing this. This will be a high intense interval training using arms and Emma.
So can I just see some of the scenery?
Sure. So Peloton is obviously, you've got live classes and on demand, but you do have that option for scenic rides. So you got about 218 scenic rides to choose from. And I want you to, you know, feel free to choose whichever one you like. Now, a lot of these bikes do need to go through today, so it's probably why it's a little slow, but you can hook this up to one however you'd like to make sure you take the fastest speeds.
Alright.
So yeah, it's a 22-inch touch screen, so you can just scroll down on whatever you'd like. If you like to go to Germany, you've got
that's
Paris.
Yeah, let's go to Germany.
Bavaria, and start. Now, it's not really active. It's a drone company that we hired that flies through different cities and different streets. So it's going to simulate you riding, but if you speed up, it's not going to speed up.
Okay.
It'll start in 7 seconds for you. This is your timeline. It's going to take 15 minutes to get from point A to point B. What I like to do is just full screen it and just have my
attention. So how much
is the bike? The bike is $2,245. There's only one model of bike. So Peloton across all platforms, across all the nation, and Germany, UK, and Canada, it's all the same price. It's all one month. $22.45 before tax. The content is a subscription-based service, so it's $39 a month on a month-to-month basis.
And that's the only subscription?
There's only one subscription. It's got a greater model than this, but not a lesser model. So we want everybody to be able to get on the Peloton bike and experience the exact same thing. Now you can also finance at 0% for 12, 24, or 39 months and get no money down. There's no difference in prices if you finance or divide by that price. It's just included in $200. And there's no place to pay your fee. I think it's great. That's a good thing though, right? But it's fun. We're trying to make it as fun and interactive as possible.
And then how much
are the shoes? Shoes are $120. Now, the way you're supposed to pedal, try to get it flat to the ground. It's going to take all the pressure off of all the other things. It's going to apply to your cash. Is that what
you
They're not proprietary, so the look built in cleat is the cleat that you'll need to get hooked into the pedals. These are not proprietary to Peloton, so you don't need a Peloton shoe, you don't need our cleats that come with it. As long as you have a shoe that has a pedal. Okay? Alright, so similar to how you got foot in, right? I want you to put that right foot all the way down. So spin it around until you get that right foot down first. We're gonna start with your left foot. Okay, so like squashing a bug, I want you to just turn this ankle out towards me. Perfect. And like a horse, swing that leg up over top of the saddle. Yep, and then momentum, turn that heel out towards me. Just like that.
Oh.
Very simple, right? Okay. Now we recommend keep the shoes a little close to the bike, just so you're not walking around your house all on your heels and stuff like that, right?
Yeah.
And then getting unclipped, remember you tap this gray right here. Okay. See that. So when it comes down to it, do you know anybody that has a Peloton bike?
I do.
Okay, so that's perfect. So we can use their referral code and get you $100 off accessories.
Okay.
And then in turn, it would get that person $100 apparel credit as well for doing us a favor in that.
This is a 32-inch?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is 4,500.
Good number, think about 46.
4,600 for the treadmill.
2,600
for the bike and $39.99 a month for the subscription.
Oh, jingle bells. bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to